Hello my friends, I hope you're having a great day. Thank you for tuning in. In this video, I'm gonna try to share with you how I learned all the notes on the piano. And by the way, don't worry, it's only 12 notes. And it should be very simple, but if you don't know them, hopefully this video will help you. You see how there's a group of two black keys, then there's a group of three keys, black keys. There's another group of two, another group of three, okay? And it just keeps repeating, so it's only 12 notes. If we see the group of two black keys to the left, the first note to the left is C. C, D, E, F, G, A, B, and C. It just keeps repeating after that. So the first note you're gonna memorize is C and find it all over the piano. Find it here, find it all over the piano. Visualize. It's very important that you visualize the first two black keys, and then so that way you are 100% certain that this note is C. Okay, once you know that, you move to the next group of three black notes, and again to the left, that's F. Do the same thing. F, visualize these three notes. F, visualize these three notes. F. Same thing with this one. Take about 5-10 minutes. Once you know these two notes, C and F, this is a really quick exercise that is going to show you how to memorize all the seven notes. So when you go to C, go up and then use in the same sequence, C, D, E, F. Right there, you go ahead and stop. Now go down from C. C, this is going to really make you think about what note is before C. So you gotta know exactly that is B. Oh, okay. And then the note before B. Oh, it's tricky in the beginning because you're already used to going from C to D to E to F going up, but we don't practice them going down as much. So then before B, then we go to A, then G, and then F. So the next time, don't start on C, start on F. And keep visualizing and take your time. This is not an exercise to go fast. You can go slow and really focus. The more you focus when you're doing this exercise, the faster you're gonna memorize them. And once you memorize them, that's it. And they're gonna become like second nature. Once you know these keys, then later you focus on learning the major scales, the major chords, minors, and all that stuff. But first, this is very important. I didn't know this when I started. And once I started memorizing the notes and learning which note is which, everything became a lot easier. Okay, let's go to the black keys. Every black key has two different names. All that is that you're either gonna call the note a flat or a sharp. That's it, nothing else. So the easiest way to remember it is by thinking. Let's take, for example, the first two black keys. This is, to the left of the first two black keys is C, okay? And the next note is D. The note in the middle should be called C sharp, going up or going down, it doesn't matter, or D flat. If you think about the notes to each side of the note, that you're trying to remember the name of, then you realize that it's either C sharp or D flat, okay? If we go to this one, then it has to go, the name has to be either D sharp or E flat, because this is E, right? So if we go to the group of three black notes, same thing applies in the same sequence. We already know that this is F, so it's gonna be called F sharp, or this is G. It will be called G sharp. G flat. G flat. And then the second black key is G sharp or A flat. The third black key is called A sharp or B flat. And that's it. So basically you really only have to learn seven notes, and the black keys are going to be the same type of notes, but either a sharp or a flat. Okay, so I guess this is all for this video. I hope you like it and I hope you learned something new. If you did, consider subscribing. Actually, don't consider subscribing, subscribe. Just kidding. Do whatever you want. But I hope this really helped you. I hope you learned something with this video. On the next video, I'm going to be talking about how to build the major scales and the formula, and also some fingerings for the right hand and the left hand. Yeah, that's what I learned, and I think that will help you a lot. Okay, take care. Bye-bye. Shit, why do I keep making these faces? Oh, that's because that's my face.